Hi guys, so today I'm gonna make a video on how to arrange pickup date, lalo na sa mga new online Shopee seller. So click nyo lang yung Shopee app, then go to me, okay, click nyo yung me, tapos my shop. So after nyo i-click yung my shop, may makita kayong to ship. So yun yung kailangan yung i-click. And then may makita kayong arrange pickup. Okay, ayan, arrange pickup. I-click nyo lang yan. By the way, yung nakalagay dyan na isang view pickup details na order ko, or order from me, it means na okay na yun. Arrange ko na yung pickup date. So, good to go na yun. So, once again, click nyo yung arrange pickup. So, once na-click nyo yung arrange pickup, ito yung makita nyo. So, kung hindi nyo na need baguhin yung date na nakalagay din sa pickup date, just click confirm, or kung gusto nyo baguhin, click nyo lang yung change. Then, may 3 days kayo to choose from. Then, click confirm kung okay na yung date na chinese nyo. And then, good to go. Successful na. So, may kita nyo na din kung anong date kunin ni rider yung item from you. And click OK. So, ayan na. Pag okay na siya, nakikita nyo na din yung view pickup details. And thank you for watching.